I'm Graham Thompson, reporting from Empower Field. Elsewhere in Denver, the Rockies continued to be an embarrassment to everybody in the state of Colorado, losing 5-0 to the Dodgers despite a lot of scoring chances late. The Dodgers ace Kershaw had a perfecto with 12 up, 12 down through four, and it was embarrassing, to say the least. I'm Graham Thompson, reporting from Empower Field for SBC.